like to continue this record on the energy crisis, but we have just run out of ammo.